Hey, I'm back again. I thought I'd do this quick little review of this Glock field knife that I just got. I usually don't unbox things. I usually just jump right in and like it's already out of the box. I decided I'd show the box and take it apart and shit. It has like some little blurb on the back that I read, but unfortunately in order to open it you kind of have to tear through that, so it's not presentable anymore. But yeah. Got your clamp right there. Let me open it up. You can see it locks in right there. It's got a little tab that lifts up as you pull. And then there's your little strap there. Got some of that shit right there. I don't know what that is. It's like a string mount, I guess. Pretty cool. Nice handle right there. Really thick. And there we go. That is a very nice blade. Pretty thick, as you can see. Got your saw on the back. I heard people say that they don't sell these anymore. That they discontinued the saw on the back, but as far as I can tell, that's not true, because this is a brand new model. They could be talking about an older model that doesn't include the saw anymore, but this one has it. So it's got kind of a lock on the sheet over there. One way you can do it is you can kind of just strap it to your pants like that, or you could, like, strap it to your jacket, I guess, or, like, a coat. Yeah, so maybe I'll do some testing or some shit, but as of now, just wanted to give a quick first impressions, you can kind of say. And I say, so far, pretty good.